Hello friends, welcome back to my channel, and today I'll tell you how to place neck in a cartoon character. Actually, this is a request from my subscriber named Karan TJ. So this video is for you and person who need to know how to make neck in the cartoon character. So let's get started. So here I'll draw a cartoon character. So this is the head part, so I'll give him body. So at the beginning only, when I plan to do this character, I'll decide whether this character should have the neck or not. The beginning only, you need to plan it, because afterwards if you do the body, you can't make those changes in the character. So you can try a different version of this character, of your character, to know whether this character requires the neck or not. Whenever you will design a character, you should clear about your character. Even though if you are not clear, you can draw different version as I have told earlier. Okay, so here what I'll do, I'll place a neck. So as this video is related to the neck part, that's why I'll not go detail with different body parts. So here I kept the neck like this. If I'll do a fat guy. And I'll do the body. The legs. Here. If I want, I can put the neck here itself, or else I may not put the neck. So it depends. Like this is a fat character, here I cannot put this type of neck, it will not suit at all. Okay, so what I'll do, I'll do neck maybe like this. So as this character is a fat guy, he's a little bulky guy, so I kept the neck little broader to give him broader look. If in the same case, if I'll put a skinny guy, the thin guy, here in this case I can give like this neck. So you can see that this suits this character, so this is okay. If you can make little more thinner also, it will be okay, as the legs are thin, so you can reduce this size. So but it's depend, because if you can see here, little the neck is little broader, it is giving little muscular. If I'll reduce this neck to thin one, you'll see the difference. See, it is becoming weak. The neck also plays an important role in some cases, that you need to see whether it's good for your character or not. So let's try a fat guy with thin neck and a thin guy with broad neck. Let's do it. I'll draw two characters, fat guy. And a thin guy. So in this first one, I'll make a face with, like this is broader one only, I'll make if you want to know how to draw the eyebrows and nose, I have separate dedicated video on these parts, you can check it out. Actually I made it like Dadaji, grandfather type, but not an issue, we are here to know how to draw a neck. So. Here I'll make a broader neck. See both the characters. Here I think it is not visible properly. So I'll make it a little darker. Okay. So this is a character, thin character, and this is the fat character. Here what I did, I have changed the neck. Here this one is broader and this one is thin. So it will not suit that much. But even in some cases, because as it is a cartoon character, you can do anything. But character should suit what you want to draw. If a bodybuilder is there, if a character has big body means... like this. Then the neck should be broader only, no other choice. But if you want to make the neck smaller, it will not suit your character. Unless and until it is not an alien. Okay, so you need to think your character. If it is a big character, then put a neck little bigger. It will suit the character, it will look good. If it is thin, then make it a thin, small, weak person, weak neck, small neck. Okay, and how to place it, I'll tell you this. Sometimes it happens like you don't know how to place the neck, how it will suit the character. Before drawing a character, keep in mind first, this is the circle. Then whenever you will draw the body, don't go for touching the base of this. Instead, give some space over here and do the body. Okay, then only you can give the neck. How much neck? You can make a longer one or a shorter one. So this is the neck. Okay, where to place the neck? Like if you are drawing a face, okay, here where to put the neck? Let me tell you that this is the end of the ear. You can place the neck over here and here. Okay, see, it will look good. So basically, whenever you draw a character, first try to make the face, then only go for neck. Because sometimes it happens like if you place the neck over here, it will look good in this case, but in some cases it will not. So first draw the face and then only you can place your neck. Okay, here see, it is little front one. Then it should not go here. So you need to balance it and keep practicing, and you will observe, then only you can find out where to place the neck. Do some mistakes, it's not that much necessary that you will get in the first attempt itself. Practice it, see more drawings, you'll get to know where to put the neck, and gradually you will know. Very easy, it's not that much big part to learn. So try more drawings and try to place neck in your character and see whether it is looking good or not. Yeah, that's it. It's a small video and I hope you have got the point. And you, if you have any queries, then please post in my comment box so that I can reply you back. Or you can send me your drawing to rkart83@gmail.com. Go through it and send me your details, like your drawings, what queries you have, what problem you have in drawings. Just let me know. So yeah, if you like it, then please hit thumbs up and share with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet. And hit the bell button to get the notification whenever I will upload any videos. So take care, bye bye.